I was able to spend 3 days here with the kids at Denfeld just this week. And after finding out what had happened in the neighborhood, I want us to do this healing song first. This song is brought to the group by Kira Dawn Colson. And she asked her grandma what this song was for, and her grandma said it's to bring about healing anytime that we're gathered together. So we're going to start with that song first.
Thinking about, of course, our gathering here,
and missing and murdered Indigenous relatives. And it touches everybody. And I think that's why I wanted to make sure everybody had a chance to take a lead there. Because when we all use our voices, then we can move forward together in a way that has impact beyond the people in the room, right? When we go out into the community and we use our voices asking questions, offering to do some awareness, just educating in a way that people are ready to hear. Not everybody is ready to hear what's going on in Indigenous communities. So like there's a way in, I talk about it in different ways, and it touches everybody. So being particularly careful with our feelings and how we talk to each other and how we reach out and how we, maybe reach out across those perceived divides. And people respond. People respond to caring and to people who are being gentle and being inviting. Like, let me tell you about something, right? And sometimes we do have to be loud, and sometimes we do have to be a little raucous in order to be heard. It takes all of the approaches.